To be honest, you know, so you write what you feel. I think, to be honest, if I was making an album right now, it probably would be a bit more upbeat.